the chitter. All night long. Put me down. Just read out. Gingrich has got Farrell and Hawkins with her. She can do something with it. Cross behind Farrell. Hawkins has it. Left footed. Low riser into the goal. Mo Hawkins strikes first. And St. Joseph's takes a 1-0 lead. Zorko on the wing. Zorko likes to set up. He'll dribble into the box. He'll go right. He'll try to unleash a blast. It's knocked down. Wide open in front of the goal. It's a goal! Jimmy Riley! The first goal Temple has conceded this season, and it's to the Hawks. In the 61st minute, Jimmy Riley gives St. Joseph's a 1-0 lead.